What is up, YouTube? It's Zane Pope, and I'm back with another video. For those who don't know, I play football at Fresno State, and in today's video, I'll be talking about Fresno State's switch from Nike to Adidas. Unfortunately, with everything going on, COVID and quarantine, we haven't had the chance to get up to campus and get the new Adidas gear, but we were lucky enough to get a care package sent to us so we could check out some new things. So now let's get out with the old and in with the new. So since we aren't on campus, they did only send us a few things to hold us over until we got there. So let's see what's in the box. And you do got to use the biggest knife to open up these boxes. Biggest knife, that's what makes it most exciting. Let's see what we got. First thing right on top, we got some new Adidas socks. Looks like we got some compression shorts. White short sleeve workout t-shirt. Got the numbers on the back. And then we also got some shorts, some navy shorts. You know, with everything going on, COVID, you know, you gotta have your mask on. Keep everybody safe, keep teammates safe, coaches safe, so we can continue with this 2020 season. Last but not least, we got the Adidas book bag. Got the tag on it, Zane Pope 27. So everything we got the Adidas book bag, we got the mask, we got the workout shirts, and compression shorts, and some socks. So it looks like they gave us everything we need to work out until we get there and get all the new gear. With the current news, the 2020 season does look hopeful, so I hope to see all you guys out there, the Red Wave, the fans always come to support. And as I'm headed back to campus, I'll be updating you guys in more videos. I'll be moving into my new apartment with Ronnie Rivers and Eric Brooks, so I'll have a move-in video for you guys. So be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and be sure to tune in the next video. Thank you.
Hey, 33 years I gave that to the game. 33 mil, I say that for the rain. 500 weeks, I fill the charts with my pain. 500 mil, and I fall back in the six.